Viewers will be at home under the fan in cool environs.
Yes. It's a fairly warm evening, as well, evenings in May are bound to be in the heartland of India, which is Delhi. But fortunately, the sun has gone down, so the heat is a little less. The VIP arrival continues.
And we'll get to know in a moment or so who the VIP guest is. Although one can take a guess quite easily.
There are two entrances to the area, and this is the one which is on the left of the podium.
There is a sudden air of anticipation and excitement. People are trying to see who has come here. And as the clock ticks closer to 7 p.m., we are getting ready. We are in the last moments of the oath-taking ceremony.
प्रधानमंत्री मोदी का आगमन जो दूसरी बार शपथ ग्रहण करेंगे इस ऐतिहासिक राष्ट्रपति भवन के प्रांगण में
The man of the moment who will take oath of secrecy and office for the second time as Prime Minister of India
A cheer going up in the crowd It was in 2014 that Shri Narendra Modi came to this venue for the first time to take oath as Prime Minister and now once again greeted by his colleagues he takes his seat on the dais